So now that you are understanding a bit more who you are and why you're here, and that you are an extension of that, and that you are rich beyond physical interpretation, and that you are unlimited, and that the universe is responding to your every thought. That's how important you are. And as you begin to define your thoughts and to use the assistance of your inner being to feel where your thoughts are, and then you watch those fledgling thoughts turn to things, and those fledgling thoughts turn to things, and these even bigger thoughts turn into things, and these bigger thoughts turn to things. In time, you realize there are no limits, that nothing is off limit, that anything that you want can be. But now you're not mixed up. You're not trying to find the feeling because you found the billions first. You're letting the billions come from the feelings. That's what deliberate creation is. Because it's not things turning to thoughts. That's the way humans want to do it. They want to look around at things and think about them. But that's just regurgitation. You're a creator. You're not a regurgitator. You want your thoughts to turn to things. You want your vibrations to turn to thoughts. That's happening. That's step two. You don't have to do that. Your vibrations are turning to thoughts. But you got to get into step three, which is the receptive mode, so that you can begin translating those vibrations and those thoughts into those manifestations.